Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. You may have seen in my older video that I made these boards and that piece of wood. You can see this round shaped. I made it by hand and it took almost an hour to make it, the board like this. So now I found an easier way to do this from that, using my machine. You see what I did? I just took a blade and then I just grinded out this middle piece in the shape of this, but like so. So I make it sharp. I'm only working with one blade, and this is the piece that I'm talking to. You can see how it is shaped, and it spins very fast. Now this is the shape of the board. Now I don't have to do it manually 1 hour, 1 hour, one board. I can do it now very, very fast. And it will completely smooth the surface and make the shape that I want. You can see I didn't find any machine that do this, so I made it by myself. I have just cut out, as I say, this piece of blade out and make it sharp, and then put it in the shaft. So now it is very easy to make these boards that I need. So I will show you now fast in time lapse how it is done. You will see it now. First I put that shape and out from this side it will came something like this. So let's do the time lapse. So as you see, this is the before and this is after. You see how well its shape is. This completely finish it. Only has to wait to sand it a little bit. You can see how nice the shape is. And it is all around that shape. You can see here, perfect. So now you can easily make lots of them, very easy and very fast. You can see. From this to this, very cool and very easy solution. And this blade works perfectly. You can see it. It will save me lots of effort that I made before by hand. And of course what is left is paint, and they will look exactly like this one down there. My friends, hope you like this idea. Maybe it will be helpful for you if you sometimes you want to make something like this. It definitely works. And what is left? I will use this for my chickens. Everything will be used. So it is quite loud when I'm working this, but as you can see how much material I have to take it away. It's not bad. So, hope you like this idea. Thanks for watching this video. And greetings from Croatia. Bye.